This is AP News Minute. Georgia Governor Brian Kemp activated the National Guard with up to 1,000 troops supporting police. This comes after a weekend of violence. Five people were killed, including an 8-year-old girl. The coronavirus is forcing California's legislature to stay in recess indefinitely. At least five people, including an assemblywoman, tested positive for the virus. Indianapolis TV station WRTV reports a car hit two protesters in Bloomington, Indiana. Demonstrators were calling for arrests after a group of white men allegedly assaulted a black man over the weekend. TikTok says it will join other social media companies and stop operating in Hong Kong. The companies are concerned about a new security law that police could use to intercept communications and conduct surveillance. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.
Thank you.